I'm Dakota Tolley, and I am a trumpet in the Lakeview band, which is in Cortland. Honestly, staying in band for the 4 years, how did I decide it? That was decided freshman year. I knew I wanted to be in all 4 years originally, but then at first I was saying I didn't want to go to TCTC, but the more I came into it sophomore year, I was thinking, yeah, this is definitely something I wanted to do. So I wanted to still make that commitment in band because I decided that way before I decided to do TCTC. How I manage my time, it's a pretty, like, here and there. It's a basis situation. It doesn't really help that I don't study for anything, but like the past 2 years, I've averaged a 3.9. So it's not a huge deal for me, but it saves a lot of time. So there's that. But also with the whole situation of, and our band director is probably going to kill me for saying this, I don't have my trumpet with me at home, so I don't really practice at home. But that's only because I don't really have a way of getting it back and forth to band, so I don't really practice either. So, like, I blew it. I'll practice Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday at school after school, but that's all the time I really have to do it. TCTC, because they have a bus that goes from TCTC straight to Lakeview, just in case anyone has any after school stuff they have to get to, which a lot of people do. So I go from there, and then I just get picked up straight back from actual band after it's over. It's 100% more stressful, because like I said, I don't practice, so I don't memorize stuff as easy. And I only have 3 days, an hour or so, if that, to actually rehearse. Not to mention our band director has these guidelines we have to follow, like you can't have any unexcused absences, you have to have makeup work, you have to have your playoffs done. Playoffs, you just go to your section leader and you have to memorize a song and play it. That's all it is. But there's this whole list of stuff we have to follow, and it does make things a bit more, paid for it. I'm more than likely not gonna get any fine arts credit for it. That doesn't matter to me. It's the experience. I love band. Honestly, it makes my life a lot easier if TCTC let us do that stuff. So I am happy about that. And it just makes decisions a lot easier, because I was saying that one of the like only downsides to coming to TCTC was the fact that I could not do band. But with the introduction of the after school program stuff that we have for band, it makes that decision a lot easier because I still have that part with me.